What if I told you there's a new tool in the war on cancer? And on top of that, it is not chemo and it is not radiation. In fact, it may be a food that you're consuming on a daily basis right now. And guess what? This food actually outperformed the chemo drugs at certain concentrations. And this food, what is it? Grapeseed. In an article published on the Journal of Public Library of Science online, this basically February 2014, sorry, I almost forgot the month, this is what they said. We was also more important than chemotherapy when tested at one concentration. Grapeseed taken orally significantly reduced inflammation and tissue damage caused by chemotherapy in the small intestine and had no harmful effects on non-cancerous cells. And unlike chemotherapy, grapeseed appeared to selectively act on cancer cells and leave healthy cells almost unaffected. Done at the University of Adelaide research, and basically this is what they also came up with and said. This is the first study showing that grapeseed can enhance the potency of one of our major chemotherapy drugs against colon cancer cells. And it's interesting how they discovered this. Originally, they were checking to see if grapeseed was going to interfere with the chemotherapy drugs. They never recognized it would enhance and make it work better to build it to kill cancer cells by far. Our research also showed that in laboratory studies, grapeseed taken orally significantly reduced inflammation and tissue damage caused by chemotherapy on top of that in the small intestine had no harmful effects on non-cancerous cells. Unlike chemotherapy, grapeseed appears to selectively act on cancer cells and leave healthy cells unaffected. Henceforth, I say again, it showed no side effects on healthy intestines at concentrations up to 1 gram per kilogram, 1,000 milligrams per kilogram. Significantly decreased intestinal damage compared to that of chemotherapy control, decreased chemotherapy-induced inflammation by up to 55%, increased growth inhibitory effects of chemotherapy on colon cancer cells in culture, keep in mind, by 26%. Says, in contrast, we found grapeseed not only aided the ability of chemotherapy to kill cancer cells, and they say was even more potent than chemotherapy at certain concentrations. Again, published in the February Journal of Public Library of Science online, research at the University of Adelaide, in something which is very easy and readily to take. You could talk with your medical practitioner, medical doctor. Just simple grapeseed extract. Remember I say grapeseed extract, not grapefruit seed. Grapeseed extract. And thanks.